Now, my favorite thing to do is sleep now. I love sleep. Sleep is like, that's my thing. I love it. And my kids don't let me. They get me up at 6 in the morning. I don't have to get up till like 7 a.m. to get them to school. They wake up at 6. I don't even understand this shit. With getting out of bed before you have to. They wake up and they're like, pew! They're so excited and they want it. I get it. They want to share it with me. Daddy, look, it's all still here. That hurts my brain. Because it's 6 a.m. I'm just, I'm so deep in the deep African sleep. Like it's just a ancient, mysterious, submerged in a river of warm chocolate, just. And sleep was like a goddess whore just sucking me off, just. She's got a gold helmet and 40 tongues, and she's. And she's speaking in a dead language. And she's feeding syrupy heroin into my penis while she's sucking. Let this be my life. Please let this be real. Let this be real. Daddy! No! Oh, shit! Daddy, wake up! Thanks a lot, folks. Good night. Thank you very much.